Only 1 kg of jaggery. Show me the best quality. Sir, we have the best quality gur. It's very cheap and very sweet. You can see the orange color here. It indicates how sweet it is. No, I don't want this one. I want an FSSAI certified jaggery. No, sir, we don't have an FSSAI certified product. But this will be really cheap. You can buy it. It will save your money. And it tastes really good. No, leave it. Thank you for your service. Thank you. Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. Health benefits of jaggery is immense. Like, it is good for digestion, purifies blood, good for heart and lungs, prevents anemia, strengthens our immunity, and lots more. But do you know, there are other safety issues to consider in India. In a recent report to the government, the Corporation Department published a report which shows that a host of chemicals and adulterants are used in several jaggery making units. They use sodium formaldehyde sulfoxamate, which is a bleaching agent. The main purpose behind using these additives is to remove impurities easily and give it a desired color. Sugar is also added as a thickening agent, reducing the processing time. These sodium-based chemicals also lead to the reduced shelf life of jaggery, as sodium, being highly hydroxybic in nature, absorbs moisture from atmosphere that softens the jaggery and makes it mushy. It is also carcinogenic. Use only FSSAI marked jaggery. You need determination to prevent food contamination. Be alert, eat healthy, and stay healthy. Thank you.